Okay, let's kill those bosses this time. I don't know what kind of hero I will play, but ooh, okay. That's a strange hero. With not much. And again, Krizyak. Is not. It didn't deal. It's not translated, man. Come on. Come on, Krizyak. I expected more. Translate every single skill, man. Everything. If you want people to play your maps, translate everything. Permabashed. That's very nice. I like it. Yeah, you can stop hitting me right now. Come on, Tis a Sit, stop running around and kill this boy. There you go. With hits, you can right click, man. Percent chance to do 2x crit. Okay, that's the 3% chance to block an attack. I guess it's okay. This should do. Okay, I can tank this guy for ages. I don't have a problem with that. If he stops blinking around. I haven't used my divine shield. Okay. This is pretty good. Let's go. One strength to Aji, 70 damage. Yeah, this blinking. So this actually goes for 3% every single time. That's damage. Damage, nice. percent chance to block the attack. That's not bad at all. But why the hell I have one and it? There is some kind of bug. I had 22 armor. Ah, okay, fairy fire. Figure it out. Okay, so this fairy fire is pretty. Yeah, I like this hero. Okay. Let this fairy fire go on. Yes, it is. Yeah, I think we are on a fourth boss now. So, sit you ready? Yeah, you are. Here comes the blinker. And on vulnerability. Silence too. Yeah, I forgot about this bullshit. Jesus Christ, man. We definitely need to think about this girl. What is this nonsense with casting this spell over and over again for an eternity? Yeah. Get your silence and get the hell out of here. This is something wrong. This spell is pretty... pretty broken. Like, that's 50 seconds. Get the... That constant bleaking. Yeah, thank you. Two levels. More crit. 24% survivability. It's not bad at all. It's not bad at all. Yeah, but this need to stack. Where is the healing? Okay. Let's go then. This guy's teleporting too. I mean, come on, man. Yeah, I forgot about the immortality spell. So now, am I gonna be alive? Yeah, okay. So, found I send it on the dead. Dad, send him the lumber. I think I send it. Yeah, I send the lumber on you. Send it on the T-Rex. I wanted to buy something. Ah, okay. Man, here comes another global spellwor, the monkey. Oh, yeah, you can stay there. That's serious. Is that serious, boy? I need some levels. Okay. I have 51% chance to evade an attack. So. Should be pretty much. Unstoppable. Percent chance to evade. Okay. 100 armor. So let's check this tanky bee. Okay, 15 strength. Okay, I'm there. I'm actually there. Let me buy some more lumber. Now we'll get this one. Oh, it's 117. Okay. We'll not get it this time. Let's go. Which one we're gonna hit? We already killed this one, I think. Yeah, Mars, God of War. Okay, two levels. We'll take it. Oh, a little bit more even. Here comes the stun again. Okay, we killed the God of War. See what we can get from here. We can change this thing. Okay. Get this thing. Let's 60 pieces, which means 3 more Agi. There we go. $425 armor, yeah, sure. Now let's $38k crit with 26k crit. Yeah, he can't kill us. Ah. Krizak, I cannot level up any further, boy. Ah, I did it. I just got 2 books with levels. I know my hero is strength, boy, but you make it so the only move speed I can get is going to be through agility. So I'm getting agility because I don't want to be the slowest hero on the map like that. Yeah, it is a good tactic. The shop cannot sell on that. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm fine now. Now, since I have quite a bit of move speed, maybe I should think about a little bit of strength, shall we? There we go, 52k. Now I'm officially the tank of this group. Yeah. Items are enough. I forgot who we fight. Who we fought, boys. But let's hit this guy, I don't know. But look at the HP. Holy 200k crit from the Dead Angel. Minus 9 armor. Okay. There is an intelligence up there. ~26%, 15 points of armor. Okay. So Krizak, you definitely need to do something else though, you need to put transfer like to 100 lumber, not one, because see, you can see what is happening now, right now. We want to buy lumber, but we need to do it one by one. So fix it, yeah, make it so we can buy 100 pieces. And next rent comes in. There we go, 228k, 20k damage, 22 base damage, like a tank. There we go, let's go, last boy, show me what you got. Let's reduce the armor of this guy. Didn't do much. No damage. Yeah, not enough damage. He killed you. She killed you, but not me, because I have shit ton of HP. Now immortality, and there we go. There we go, GG boys. GG. We did it.